guys, Psycho Skull here, and I am here with LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Yes, this is a very different game to the one I last played, but hey, this is a really big part of my early childhood. So when I was 5 and stuff, I used to play on the older LEGO games and stuff like that. So, as you can see, as it says load game and continue, I've already played a little bit of this just to test it out, and that is fine. So, let's play a brand new game. Let's do a different save. Let's call it save date 2. Save data 2, I mean. Yeah. Let's do this. Sorry, this is when I first tried this out, a couple of days ago I tried this out, just to play this bit, see how it works. This is massive flashbacks when I used to play the Star Wars trilogy LEGO games and the Batman LEGO games and basically any LEGO game I could get my hand on, because back then I wasn't really into the FIFA or any fighter games, except for Gun, which was quite cool, but except for that, I will play LEGO games. And even if I completed them, I would just restart them over and over and over again, continuously, which is great. It's so fun. By the way, I will be doing a whole series on this, and you'll see this throughout my channel. Any game I play, I will complete the whole game. The next game I'm planning, bear in mind, the reason why the gap is so wide between this one and the last one is because I've just got my new PS4. So yeah.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
Oh, yes.
May the Force be with us.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
Oh yeah, this is cool.
I told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello, I say over there. Were you looking for me?
Awesome. Anyways, these are my favorite levels. The Battle of Endor level was always my favorite levels when I played the other game. Do you mind? I'm gonna get Chewie. I'm pretty sure she wears bombs. Oh yeah. That's awesome. That is amazing. Oh, I love it so much. Come on then. Plus, you could do special attacks. Because if you got, you could press O and it kicks them away and instantly kills them, which is awesome. Here we go, yes. Murder. against the shield. Bye bye. I don't think the bombs hurt me though. This is awesome. This is lovely. Oh yes, that is good. Gonna. Hey, you're not doing anything. Can you stop, please? You're gonna die if you don't stop. No. No, Lily, walk! Oh, okay, thank you. Yeah, wait. Oh, no, this is awesome. Before, when you build, you only build in one place. But now, if you point and build, you can build in different places. But the mini kit hasn't changed. Okay. Done. There we go. And now, as you can see now, I can rebuild it over here and do the exact same thing, but over here. There we go. Come on, man. Can you put it down? Yes, you can. Done. Yeah, that's cool. There we go. Right, now. Okay, so I'm gonna become this little dude. You come with me. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Sit down. This up. What's over here? I don't know. I generally don't know what's over here. I'm guessing it's that red. Red brick. Yeah, it's not so. Hey! There we go. Fine. Can I shoot these guys? No. That bomb. It's really funny how they run off. They just like, please help me. No, no, you're dead. It's really funny. Oh, no, that's not how you do it. There we go. Money, money. Money, money, money. That's all about the money. Let's do this. That's one. Awesome. Plus, I could just roll like this. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Perfect. Oh, yes. What is this? What is this? What?
Target the hostile!
No, now I'm confused. Oh no, this is the best. What? This is cool.
Incoming fire.
Hey. Oh, okay, so. Oh, I can switch sides. I wonder if I can become Chewy. I can, okay. You might say stuff. Okay, and Chewie still one shot kills everyone. Oh yeah. See? There we go. There we go, perfect. Mm. Are these explosives? Oh yeah. Oh, that's awesome. Right, this. This is officially now my favorite game. When I mean favorite game, I mean favorite Lego game. This is awesome. Okay, now if I become you, no, I want to become the little guy. Follow me. Up here. No way I can push that, can I? Oh, I need a Groot. Wait, I can. come with me, bro. Follow me, guys. Wait, oh no, yeah, no shoes on. Oh, you guys don't copy what I do, you just do what I say. Okay, that's great. At least now I know this. Come on. Come on, friends. Let's do this. And now I can build with that. Okay. When I become you. Oh, what? That's awesome. Oh, so can I? Oh, no. Then. So, do I have to build with you? Oh, yes, I do. I see. I want the money. Money. Give me all that money. Oh, okay. That's it. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Right. You'll just hear me say that's awesome a whole lot in these videos. Mainly because this game is, like, the best ever. Oh, there's another mini kit there. Okay, just go. I want it. Yes. Oh, yeah. Perfect. I've collected a lot of money already. Oh, shiki. So, okay, that's fine. But I can't push it sideways. Oh. You need that, and that's gonna destroy that now, isn't it? Yep, exactly, thought so. There's a problem sometimes with this, is like, I've literally done that before when I first tried it out on when I built the last thing. Oh, what's this? Oh, I have to build this, oh wait. Love it. Wait. Oh no! That's annoying. Wait, what's this? That's cool. Oh, that is amazing. This is how they showed you it in the film. That's awesome. That is great. Right, now I get blown up. Yay! And there's an Admiral Akbar. Oh, that must be like an add-on. I probably can't do that. Oh, come get me, bro. Yeah, get wrecked. Wait, how do I... Yeah, right. So do I get 20 for every kill? That's just a guess. And I can be hand solo, this is awesome. At the moment, I just want to collect a load of money because you know that I'm going to need to get this money for unlocking new players and stuff. And I know this because I played all the other games. So, the more money I get, the better. Okay, let's do this. Awesome. So, what do I do here? Can I swing? Oh, yes.
Let go.
Get out. So cool. Okay, so we're both in one. Okay, this is... Wait, is that gold? That's gold, right? Oh, I can break the gold. Oh, yeah, there was a mechanic like that on... The Wii? Or not on the Wii, maybe on... It was a Lego Star Wars 3 game. And they introduced that, where if you shoot something for a number, you basically beat up the goal and then it breaks. Oh, okay. Yeah. Heck yeah, it was a long time ago. Like years and years and years. Hello? Can you guys stop trying? You're not succeeding. Right. How many to- oh, okay. I generally do. I'm just gonna shoot all of them. Well, the Ewoks. Because they're all lovely, cuddly tenders. Please say Jar Jar Binks isn't in this. Like, no, like, I mean, it's a joke. I know, I've seen The Force Awakens. I know he's not in this film, but like, what I mean is that hopefully he isn't in this. That is a joke. What I was gonna mention was the like when I was with Thingy with the Emperor. I was gonna say that I love that they've got voice acting for this, and it may even just be like, and I'm pretty sure it is just this. I'm pretty sure it's just recorded audio from the film, but still, that is awesome. Because before it was just grunts and stupid sounds that made it sound like they were communicating, and that isn't as entertaining as this, because now it's like the Joker sound, no, not the Joker, I'm thinking of Batman, the Emperor actually sounds like the Emperor. Bullshit. That's just timing. I'm sorry, that's timing. Boom, Steve. Boom. Boom. What's this? Wait. This is a hat machine. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll use this one then, because this is probably the one I need. Oh, God. Hello. I'm the one you want.
It's over, Commander. The rebels have been routed. They're fleeing into the woods. We need reinforcements to continue the pursuit.
Open the back door.
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Oh, whoa, what?
Good. Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, father.
So be it. Jedi.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is my jam.
If you will not be turned.
Yeah, just die, please. Wait, what?
Be destroyed.
No. How about a big no-no? Wait, what? Oh, okay. That's awesome. What was that? That is awesome. Right, wait, what can I do? Look, I can use the force, not on that, on him. You, Luke, can you go away, please? No, I don't want you. Yeah, no, you can be attacked by that. Yeah, that is so funny. What? Oh, okay. I have a present for you, mate. Whoa, yeah. Oh, that's awesome. You're basically throwing people at others. So cool. Why can I not? Okay, so I have to be looking for this. Oh, what? Oh, okay. What? Yeah, get wrecked, bro. That was really subtle. Yo, bro. Let's throw you at something. Ah, let me throw you something. I wanna throw you. Let me throw you. Ah, nah, bugger. Stop it. Muddy. Muddy wall. Ah, stop it. Stop it. It hurt me. I'm guessing I can hit the app. I can throw this one. Get wrecked. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, I remember that. In the film. Dark side. No, you don't. I'm gonna use the force on this. There you go. And shoot you with this. Boom, shkay. What, mate? I just boom, shkay to you. How do you feel? You're mine! Oh, money. Can I backflip? I remember doing this in the old game. Oh yeah, I love it. Okay, so now you can drive at this. Having any of your shtick. No, there we go. And then this is awesome. And to freedom. That is cool.
Luke, help me take this mask off.
Now, go, my son. Leave me.
No, I've got to save you.
You already have.
Ha 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 ha!
shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Okay. Let's do this.
I'm going in.
Here goes nothing.
Red group, gold group, all fighters follow me.
Oh yeah. Come on guys, let's do this. Do this dude again. Who the deal gonna do? Come on then. Oh. Wow, they're gonna like the main kit. This is awesome. Like, you can't really see what I'm doing. I'm just literally just rapid firing and like the basic. Just holding down the right trigger, just shooting. Now
lock onto the strongest power source. It should be the power generator.
Just shoot everybody.
And stay alert. We can run out of space real fast.
I was just... Oh no.
There it is.
Oh yeah, this seems easy enough. Wait, what? You mind?
You'll have to destroy all the shield blanket around the generator. Just keep moving and keep shooting.
This is a little bit silly. I want them to kill you. You know, I love you. Okay. At least there's a percentage.
There are three parts to the generator that must be destroyed with torpedoes. Okay. If you don't have any, I'm sure some of the top now lock onto a generator target and then fire.
Fire, bro.
Work, General. We're seeing fluctuations in the Death Star's power signature. Just a few more hits.
And then... Boom, shit. And then this final one, I think. Shoot! There we go.
Now move! It's going to blow!
I'm already on my way out.
And then... Perfect. Yeah, indeed. No, Luke, no. You're not having that rubber duck. Who invited you? No, you're not meant to be here. That is cool. That was cool. Okay. Got a lot of money. That's good. I think that's a lot. Pretty good, then. Two gold bricks. Oh, yeah. And I got the bread brick. Red. Not the bread brick. The red brick. How many? Two. Three. Okay. Who do I unlock? Oh, ship's open. X-Wing. And then. Why that? All that. That? I'm very confused. Okay. And like you. And that was it. There we go. Done.
X-Wing approaching. Cleared for landing.
Oh,
Futura wants to see you right away, Dameron.
Guessing that's Poe then. Poe? Yeah, that's Poe. But there's definitely Poe.
Poe, there you are.
Hello.
Glad you made it back in one piece. Yeah, there's no time for that now. And there's no time to get comfy. Another mission has come in. It's high priority. I need you to get to Jakku ASAP. Collect some vital intelligence. We'll brief you on route.
Isn't Jakku like discount?
Never stops talking that
way. Tatooine. Okay. Ah, oh, that's awesome. They have the ghost coins from, they're called guide studs, but they're actually just ghost coins from, Harry Potter. Lego Harry Potter. It was awesome. Awesome. And, oh, yes. Oh, this is cool. Oh, yes. When I get enough money, I'm gonna stop messing around with this stuff really hard. It's like, oh, this is awesome. Right, so I'm gonna have to leave this episode here. It wasn't meant to be this long, but I didn't know how long the Battle of Endor was, so that's great. So I have BB-8. This is so. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe for more. See ya and goodbye.